Hey guys, it's super late, but I have this really quick DIY project, and this time I'm gonna do it because I got everything I need. I made sure I planned for this. Let's just make a phone tripod. I'm doing this like phone tripod thingy. And I have this phone case that I have used. It's a flimsy boat. It's gonna do and this old tripod. Some double-sided tape. And I'm basically just going to put this on here so I can easily start my phone on this. So I got the hardest part done. So taking the mute off, and that's not really good way to do it. But I took the cushion off and this little knob thingy. Then it was just matter to removing this like washer part that was keeping this in place. And when I got that removed, it just slides off. So now it's just the matter of some double-sided red tape between there. It works, and I really like this because I already had everything I needed to make this. Like if you have an old tripod, dual phone case or extra phone case, you can make it. Like I think that this tripod was the original, like 5 euros something. Get Tim's crappy tripod, pretty cheap. This would be really good for vlogging if I had like front camera.